Hey, you stay strong. I believe in you, okay?
You not so much.
What is he doing here?
Hello. There be refreshments, tea, scones. Cucumber sandwiches are always a winner.
What?
Really? You don't say.
Ah! Number three.
I don't know.
Hey, so, you need any more company today? I could, clear my schedule.
Is that my skirt?
What? Oh, yeah, this.
I found it in your room. It's a little dated, I know, but it's very breathy on the bits.
You know, every time I close my eyes, I see a diuretic hippo about to shit on my face. It's terrifying.
Called it. Where are you going with this?
Where are you going?
No idea.
Doesn't matter, it's Klaus.
Yeah, right?
You're crazy.
You got no idea.
Please.
Excuse me?
Nice dress.
Oh. Dunk. Wait, how did
you... Waffles? Uh-huh. You like waffles, right? Of course you do. Everyone likes waffles.
I feel like we should try and stop him. But then again, I also just kind of want to see what happens.
There's been an assault in Mr. Big's office, and we need security now. Now!
Oh, well, lucky bastard.
That's so
touching. All that stuff about family and dad and time. Watch.
Mm-hmm. Hey, a little privacy, guys. We're really hitting it off back here.
Get out! You can't be here.
On the other way! What are you...
I don't know. You have a better idea?
I don't know about you, but I need a drink.
Oh.
Three. Okay.
Children behave. That's what they say.
Get your little panties in a bunch.
Just need to sober up.
Okay, well, sorry, I'm just gonna go murder Mom. I'll be right back.
Diego, thank you for joining us. We have decided on, drumroll, waffles.
Now, here's what's gonna happen, Grant. It's Lance. In about 60 seconds, two security guards are gonna burst through that door, and they're gonna see a whole lot of blood, and they're gonna wonder what the hell happened, and we're gonna tell them that you shit out of us.
Oh, yeah, sure. I'll tie that up if you tie me up after.
No. Stop. I'm almost there.
Is that a...
Yep.
Sober. I've been sober for almost 2 days now.
It's not difficult to accept. It's impossible to accept.
No.
I'm not in the right frame of mind.
You're high?
Yeah. Yeah.
Sorry.
I'd like to apologize that you are depriving some village of their idiot.
What?
What's our cover story?
What? What are you talking about?
I mean, was I really young when I had you, like 16, like young and terribly misguided?
Sure.
Your mother, that slut, whoever she was, we met at the disco.
Okay.
Remember that? Oh my God, the sex was amazing.
What a disturbing glimpse into that thing you call a brain.
Don't make me put you in time out. And find eternal peace. Peace on earth. That's so sweet. Eternal peace. It's probably overrated.
Oh. Oh, there's nothing like a little strangling to get the blood flowing, am I right? Oh.
Jesus, you are a real sick bastard. Thank you.
Where am I?
Well, I'm also quite hungry. Tummy's a rumbling.
No, I could do this whenever. I just misplaced something, that's all. Oh, found it. Thank God.
Delicious.
Well, I guess it's frozen waffles again.
Yay.
Let's go.
Come on. Come on, chop, chop.
Hey, did I ever tell you guys about the time I waxed my ass with chocolate pudding? It was so painful.
What are you still doing here?
What?
Okay, come on, maybe they'll brood each other to death.
Shut your pie hole, Ben.
Said with love.
I can't just call Dad in the afterlife and be like, Dad, could you just stop playing tennis with Hitler for a moment and take a quick call?
Since when? That's your thing.
Daddy! Christ on a cracker!
You know, I liked you a lot better before you got laid.
You're gonna do great in prison, Grant. Trust me, I've been there. Little piece of chicken like you. Oh my God, you're gonna get passed around like a... You're gonna do great.
That's all I'm saying.
Oh, come on! So parched. Thank you.
Oh, God, this is brutal. What the hell is wrong with that guy?
Are we leaving?
No, I'm leaving me by myself.
Oh, fabulous. I'll get my things.
Yoo-hoo, Diego!
Pogo? This is my nicest outfit.
I've just now realized why you're so uptight. You must be horny as hell.
I remember my first... Oh, no, I don't.
I love you. Even if you can't love yourself.
Yada, yada, yada.
Beautiful. Well, weakness feels so good.
What's going on?
Hey. Look at us, logging in some quality bro time before the end of the world. Oh? Pray tell?
I told you to wait in the car.
Yeah, but you also told me that licking a 9-volt battery would give me pubes. What?
Listen, I can get you cash. Amputee hookers, whatever.
Yeah, that sounds like a real rager, but my schedule's already chock full, so.
Yeah, no time for that. The world's ending in 3 days.
Fine! What about my money?
You're giving up on the world too?
Yeah, pretty much.
Yeah.
Was this all part of your master plan?
Shut up. You look like shit.
Oh, thank you. This is, you know, there's been a lot of stuff I've been dealing with.
God, the longest I've been with someone was, I don't know, 3 weeks. That's only because I was so tired of looking for a place to sleep. He did make the most fantastic osobuco, though.
I want to be numb again.
I'm agnostic.
Well, he hated children, too, and he had plenty of us.
Does anyone else see little number five, or is that just me?
I need to pee.
He's got a point there.
I have a crazy idea. Crazy.
Oh, yeah?
What, like two of us?
Whatever, I'm in.
Great, yeah, he's in.
Yeah, I'm good. I think I'll pass. I'm
feeling a little under the weather, so.
You can't make me. How? You just Patrick Swayze'd me.
Oh, then again, a little exercise couldn't hurt. Yeah.
Guys?
One day at a time.
Oh, yeah, I think I remember those guys.
It's not exactly what I was expecting.
Best funeral ever.